Let's give a big round of applause for Kennedy.